It's a big day for Newport News Shipbuilding. Crews are expected to christen the facility's first 3D metal printer. It will allow employees to make solid objects of virtually any shape using digital data. That includes valves, housings, and brackets. Huntington Ingalls Industries owns the shipbuilding facility. Officials say the printer will be a game changer.